Where's the water? They got no water in the front tank.
Now it's about halfway.
We just drove all the way from town with a slack tank. Explain. And one person noticed on watch that the grab pumps weren't running. Nice job, Zach. You just never cease to amaze me.
I should have noticed it.
A partially filled, or slack tank, causes a dangerous weight shift as water sloshes from one side to the other. In rough weather, the imbalance can tip the boat too far in one direction and capsize the vessel, a leading cause of sinkings on the Bering Sea.
Zach, I can't believe
there's those motherf***ing pumps. And I cannot believe one of you guys did not notice that there were the f***ing pumps weren't turning on watch. You know what that tells me? You guys are not doing a f***ing wheel watch. Call yourself full share f***ing sailors. And you guys should be pretty proud of yourselves putting our lives on the line with this. You guys suck.
Sorry guys, it's not on you, so don't worry about it. No, it's not. It's my fault.
The skipper discovered the slack tank in time.
Get the water out of the tank. Go make sure these pipes are in good shape.
But the plumbing inside of it may have been damaged.
We're gonna go down in the tank and take a look at the piping. A lot of times that water will move around real violently and destroy the piping. It causes a lot of damage to the tanks. Of course, Bill's unhappy with us then, which he should be.
It truly amazes me that nobody caught it. Not one of them guys caught it down. I mean, how many years has Dirty got experience? How many years is Nick? Not one of these guys went in that tank and looked at those pumps. Those pipes could just be pickup sticks down there, all broken in the bottom. And we throw 70,000 pounds of crab on there, $100 and some thousand dollars when we get in and they're all dead. You can't have one broken pipe or you got dead crab.